guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are well. As you can see, we are in my setup today. Also, if you can't tell, I have wet hair. I went on a walk. I mean, it's dried now. It's been like an hour or so, but I got absolutely drenched. I'm trying to speak as best as I can as well. My mic's down here and I don't have whatever it's called. I forgot what they're called. Holder? Is that what they're called? Anyway, today we're going to be playing Detroit Become Human. I've seen a lot of people play this online and on Twitch, on YouTube, etc. So I've always wanted to play it, so I thought today let's play it together. This will be kind of a let's play series. What's going on with my hands today? Also, if you like this setup, then let me know in the comments below. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, because I definitely will, but this will be a series, so I'm just gonna get into the video, so I hope you enjoy it. My headphones are so big as well, so sorry. Weird. Still working fine. Negotiator. John Phillips, 1999. Caroline Phillips and Emma Phillips. Oh, what was that? I thought you just stepped on the fish. But I'm gonna save it. Durr. Good little fishy. Is that still on? Oh, I'm looking as if I'm him. What them? Bitch, I'm sure I'm a real person. Hello, I was just like, ooh. Hello. Are you the person I need?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor.
Connor.
The android sent by CyberLife.
Firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
Oh, shit.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen.
I didn't realize.
Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Fucking rude. Probability of success minus down 48. Hawk, MS-853, capacity 17 rounds. Overall what? Bitch, I wasn't done. 8.5 inches, barrel 5 inches. Okay. Brief ammunition velocity. Okay, let's reconstruct. Ooh. Okay. Dude's dead. So wait, what time? Did it say half nine? Half seven? Half nine? What? Yeah, half seven. Okay. Bullet wound. Left kidney perforated. Fatal abdominal trauma. I've got an itch on my leg. Ow. Lower lung hemorrhage, internal bleeding. How sad. Upper lung hemorrhage. What the f- is that word? Excuse me? Okay, so he's holding something. Looks around. Poom, poom. Poom, poom. Okay. What's that? I don't know what that is. I'ma take it. That's where I am. Shrimps and curry. That's what it was. Anything else over here? Ooh. Dude on the floor. Hello. Thank you. Got him. Let's put it back. Let's be a good android. Oh, I need to search her room. Connor, seriously, can you just run? Can you just run, brah? I'd love for you to run. Okay, so she didn't hear the gunshots. Is there anything else in here? Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's done. It's a nice house. What's this room? Bathroom. It's a nice bathroom. Can't actually hear anything. Right, okay, so now we have to... Oh, why? Oh, fuck, because I'm wasting time. Well, if he would run, we wouldn't be wasting his time, would we? I want to get all the evidence I can. Okay. I'm not holding a gun to her head. What the fuck? Daniel?
Any closer or I'll jump.
No, please, I'm begging you.
Oh my god. Do we okay?
Go, go, go.
Hi, Daniel. My name is Connor.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
No.
Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is to always stop.
Please help me.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me.
I mean, the graphics are insane.
I thought she loved me.
Is
But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
It's a child. She's a 10-year-old.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right? They thought I was part of the family. They thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it. Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software. No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted.
Probability of success. Get in.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Oh, there was something else.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word. Okay. I trust you.
Yes. What the fuck?
You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to
me. Yes! Kitty. This is the scene's flowchart. Here you can review the paths you've taken, the paths yet to be explored, and what possibilities you've unlocked. Each node earns you points that you can spend in the extras. Okay. Sniper shot deviant. Can I? So, what was the one here? I don't know what. The thing he was. Memory reset.
This is the top of the range household assistant.
What you looking at, bitch?
It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' home. Elementary school. Good afternoon. Can I help you, please?
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly
at the moment.
Yeah, bro.
48 months interest free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency. If you'll just follow me.
Is he an android?
If it detects smoke.
How much is that?
Oh, he is.
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
That's like the numbers thing on the back, isn't it? How can I help?
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. Okay. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Magic stars, ladies and gentlemen. What is this? T-Rex hands or something? That's just Williams.
Yes, yes,
William?
Here. Let me help.
Oh, oh, thank you, dear.
What's this? Oh, magazine. Let's be honest, I'm not going to read it. Hey, bro. How are you today?
Water.
You have run 12 miles and are 5 miles away from your goal.
If you're quick enough, you can cross the road, mate. Now you're doing a little job, bloody hell. Bellas, what the heck? Can we get a hot dog? Can we get a hot dog?
Hey, move it. You're scaring away my customers.
Let's be fucking rude, bitch. A busker. God, pardon me.
We are playing God by creating machines, but we are not God. We are nothing but dust. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come.
Excuse me?
You are the one who will destroy Detroit.
Really? Let's be fucking rude,
we make these androids in our own image, but they only reflect the darkness in our souls.
Bring it up. Move out of the way from me, so. Can I go to the cinema? Look at this guy.
Hey, you got a dollar?
Hey, you got a dollar? Ah! Why can I never do it? Hey, day.
Identification verified.
Verified.
Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
The pen.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Do I have to check the bus room? Can I not just walk or is it too far away? Get yours today.
What are you doing?
We got families to feed, and these androids
faster
are taking our place.
Yeah.
Machines, ladies and gentlemen, are meant to serve us.
Yeah.
Not to replace us.
Yeah. Workers.
35% unemployment, millions out of work.
Let's see what if they say anything. Hello. Can I get the burger?
Now!
Oh.
Where the fuck you going, tin can?
Leave me alone.
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
Bitch.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it.
All right. Luckily, anyway.
It's enough.
Simple as.
Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Damn it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next. You see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. One more.
Fucking leave me alone, bitch. Me slipper. Me slipper. Alright, let's go get the bus. I'm trying to put my slipper on. Okay. What did we get? Well, we did everything but one. So that's good, I guess. Maybe like next time if I do it again. Like if we do another playthrough, then maybe I'll get 100%. Who knows? I mean, I tried. What could it be when I stared at the hot dog vendor? What could I have got? But anyway, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. If you have enjoyed it, please give it a huge thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below and the notification bell so you never miss a post. Also, I look awful this close up to camera. But yeah, comment down below. Let me know if you're liking this type of sit down kind of video instead of makeup tutorials. I am looking to change it up a little bit. But yeah, all my social media links will be in the description below, and I will see you next time for part 2. Goodbye.